Good afternoon. On behalf of Alberta's government and all Albertans, I would like to take this opportunity to formally welcome the Honorable Kim Jin-Tang, Governor of Auckland State, to our province for this momentous occasion. We are honored that you and your delegation have traveled all this way to celebrate 50 years of Alberta's and Auckland's enduring friendship. And share Alberta's commitment to reaffirm our partnership and explore even more areas for collaboration in the years ahead. The people of Gunung and Alberta have a deep-rooted connection that begins with the almost 24,000 Albertans of Korean descent who call our province home. Our Korean community enriches the cultural fabric of our province. And while our history of friendship begins with our people, it extends far beyond that. The Golden Jubilee of Alberta's and Gunung's sister province relationship is a testament to the decades of collaboration that have flourished between our jurisdictions. There is so much to celebrate as we look back on our shared achievements. We can reflect on successes like our numerous sports exchanges as a result of having Canada and Korea's longest running sports exchange program. Can I mention that Korea beat us in the Paralympic Games this morning for hockey? University of Alberta's Gunung Teachers of Education program that has helped over 600 Gunung teachers hone their English language teaching skills. A research collaboration between the University of Calgary and Gunung that focused on improving early diagnosis of breast cancer. Our business-to-business ties in sectors spanning clean energy, agri-food, and emerging technologies. And a prosperous bilateral trading relationship between Alberta and the Republic of Korea that totaled an impressive $1.3 billion last year alone. But most importantly, we can reflect on these achievements knowing that there will be many more to come in the years ahead. Through the reaffirmation of this historic agreement, Alberta is committing to work with Gunung to build on the foundations that our decades of cooperation has built. We are excited to explore new opportunities to expand our ties in shared areas of priority, including health innovation and life sciences, technology and innovation, sustainable energy development, export growth, and investment attraction, and more. Today's signing sets the stage to ensure our deep-rooted ties continue to grow even deeper for years to come. A lot of hard work has gone into developing this new agreement, and Alberta's government looks forward to working with Gunung in the months and years ahead to identify critical initiatives. I'm excited for our continued collaboration, which I know will enhance innovation, trade, and investment that grows our economies.
또한 지속 협력을 통해 혁신과 구역 투자 기회를 생.
opportunities for our businesses and industries.
Y opta por una utopía de la cultura orgánica.
And ensures a prosperous future for people in Alberta and Guatemala.
Claro, hay otra en Guatemala, pero España va a ir a negociar con Canadá.
Gracias.
Thank you. Joanna worked in here, Daniela Smith. It was a great speech. I have ever heard. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great honor to be here with your warmest and ultimate and extraordinary hospitality. I'm sorry, my eyes are getting warm. Okay. Okay. Thank you very much. From now on, in Korea. 이 50년 전에 어떻게 우리가 이렇게 수준 높은 상대와 자매결연을 맺었는지 굉장히 우리는 참 운이 좋았다고 생각합니다.
I feel we are very fortunate to have a great, to find a great partner back in 50 years.
이 강원 스테이트에서는 첫 번째 자매결연 도시입니다.
It was the first international partnership of Gangwon State.
이번에 50주년에 이것을 준비하면서 알게 된 것인데 50년 전에 그 자매결연 행사를 하면서 이 소 한 마리를 이 엘바타 주에서 우리 강원도에 기증을 하셨습니다.
While I'm preparing for this mission to celebrate 50th anniversary, I found out that Alberta gave a cattle back in 50 years ago to Gangwon Province.
그 한 마리가 이제 시작이 돼서 몇 년 뒤에는 30 마리를 추가로 기증을 해주셨습니다.
And it was the beginning, and a couple of years later, 33 cattle were more donated.
아, 놀라지 마십시오. 그 서른 마리의 이 소가 몇 년 뒤에는 총 만 마리로 커졌습니다.
So after years, it became reached the number of 10,000 cattle in Korea.
그렇듯이 우리 강원도는 여러분들로부터 굉장한 도움을 많이 받았습니다.
So in the sense that we got lots of support from Alberta province then.
50년 전에는 우리 대한민국의 경제 규모가 캐나다의 12분의 1밖에 되지 않았습니다.
50 years ago, the size of the economy in Korea was one-twelfth of the size of the economy in Canada.
그렇지만 그 50년 동안 우리가 열심히 노력해서 아직은 캐나다 수준에는 미치지 못하지만 그래도 어느 정도 많이 좀 따라오게 됐습니다.
But during the 50 years of the hard working and the development of our country, we are catching up Canada.
그러는 그렇게 된 그 중심에 1988년이 있습니다.
And in the middle of that history, we have the year 1988.
그 1988년에 우리는 굉장한 공통점을 가지게 됩니다.
And that is an important year for both reasons.
그 해에 캘거리 동계 올림픽이 열렸고 우리 서울에서는 한계 올림픽이 열렸습니다.
That's the year when Calgary hosted the Winter Olympics and also that's the year when Korea hosted the Summer Olympics.
그 올림픽들이 이 엘버터와 우리 강원도 또 대한민국이 발전하는 되었다고 믿습니다.
I believe those two Olympics were became a turning point for the development of the regions and also countries.
물론 우리 대한민국 또 강원도에서는 그 후에 동계 올림픽도 개최했습니다. 2028 평창 그리고 바로 금년에 그 유스 올림픽까지 개최를 하게 됐습니다.
And after the income one, we had like two Olympics, like 2018 Winter Olympics, and this year we host the Youth Olympics in Pyeongchang as well.
발전할 수 있는 계기가 되었지만 이제부터는 이런 미래 산업에 보다 더 투자를 많이 하려고 합니다.
So 50 years ago, we got lots of support and it helped us a lot to develop our livestock industry. But now we want to step forward and march together for the future industries.
작년에 강원도가 이제 강원특별자치도로 바뀌었는데 그렇게 됨으로써 많은 자치권과 새로운 미래 산업에 대한 아주 상당한 비전을 새로 가지게 됐습니다.
Last year, we were renamed as Gangwon State with the special autonomous right, and it gave a great opportunity to pursue for the development of the future industries.
그래서 앞으로는 이런 산업에 대한 협력을 같이 했으면 좋겠습니다. 그래서 특히 세 가지 분야, 미래산업, 또 경제협력, 체육 분야에 대한 교류를 집중적으로 같이 해나가기를 희망합니다.
So now we would like to have, we would like to expand our partnership to the industrial area. So I want to further look into the opportunity for the future industries partnership and economic collaboration. And also we want to focus on the sports exchanges as well.
4 days in Alberta will be a very, very great good memories. I will return home with good results and good memories. And sincerely, I invite Premier Daniel Smith to our Gangwon State in the near future. Thank you very much. His name is Kamal. His name is...
Everybody, Heidi, tell me, please. Oh, this is amazing. Albert.
They must be, I love you, like, tears. Can you help me? Yeah.